Hey guys, Jay Stryker here for Farley Outdoors. Hey guys, when I have to get all my equipment rigged up, and one of the things that takes a lot of time to do is putting new line on my rods and reel. There's a new device called the rod threading device that I want to introduce to you guys. The rod threading device is a device to help you rig up your rods in a record amount of time. One of the things that I do when I'm trying to get ready, I have to put new line on every one of the rods and the reels. So once I get all my line that I'm going to use for that event on my reel, now I need to string them all the way up through every one of those rods. And that take a time. You're talking over 100 eyelids or more in which I've got to string up one by one. And that takes a lot of time. So in comes the rod threading device. This device got introduced to me at the latter part of last year, but it's an awesome device. And here's how it works. You take your line from your reel, right here, take your line from your reel and hook it to the line keeper of the rod threading device. Simply line the rod threading device up with your rod and your eyelets and just start running it through every one of the eyelets. And all you got to do is line it up. It goes all the way through it. And guess what, guys? I'm done that quick. Saves me a record amount of time when I'm getting ready for tournaments. I hope this tool will help you when you're getting ready for your next tournament. Let the RTD be one of the tools you use. I'm Jay Stryker. You can get this too at FarleyOutdoors.com. Check out the website below. That's FarleyOutdoors.com. Tell them Stryker sent you.